I literally thought the influencer allegations couldn't get any worse, but today they... I'm starting to think that influencers aren't as good of an influence on people as their name suggests.